I'm here for you, boss. 100%. Oh, hi. Bye. We gotta make some deals? You're looking very sharp, boss.
Thank you. need to have a chat, bucko.
You've been overdoing the fire water again, huh? We can't afford to pay your kind for movie work. We're losing money. This is advertising money.
I'm no sitting bull, Big Chief Pile of Cash. I'm Gordon Moorhead, crime fighter, and I'm hunting commies, see? Ha! I knew it.
Those aren't mine. They belong to the maintenance man.
A likely story, blaming the honest poor.
I'm sorry, Mr. Zelder. I forgot my artificial hand.
You slipped by this time, but I'm convinced you're running a massive propaganda operation here. One that's hell-bent into turning this country into a bunch of weak-minded, overly considered... Mix the same four ingredients and give it 20 different names.
Ooh, can I get it?
Join us next time for more adventures with Gordon Atomic Secrets by setting some off only on Moorhead Rides Again!
There must be another writer's room.
Don't worry, I will track him. Over there.
Ha, you're incredible, you savage.
Pablo!
That's not Pablo.
Yes, it is. Igor Pavlovich, rescue at large. Comrades, you're too late. Already I have flooded your movies with communist propaganda. Your workers will rise up, unionize, demand ridiculous wages, and then all American industry will fail and move to communist China. It's a good plan, no?
Oh, please. Oh, that is rich. America will always be a pillar of industry. We're unstoppable. Our hunger and work ethic make us in...
I would leave.